page 2 of Jingle Bells. Here's a slidey part again, the 1 to 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. High 2. High 2, 3. 25, you're going to play a high 2 on your E because it's a sharp. Sorry, excuse me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Anytime you see those whole notes, you've got to hold them for 4 beats. And then what was the other thing? Oh, then we get to measure 33 and you have a low 1. It's a G sharp. So it's a low 1 on your G, then it's a 1 on your 1 tape, 2 on your 2 tape, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, okay? So the main spot that you need to practice is 33 because you've got to have that up to tempo. So if we're playing, okay, so that's pretty fast, so you're going to have to practice that spot in order to be able to play that spot well.